of Lasbela district. It was around 8:30 a.m. and we are near to Elementary College Road. Uthal is our district Lasbela headquarter, and Lasbela is a coastal district of Balochistan province of Pakistan. Lasbela district was previously joined with district Kalat before 1954.
حبيبي جل من صور جمالك اشوف الكون.
But in today, Lasbela district is divided into 5 tehsil and 22 union councils. Yes, I have seen a lot of greenery and the gardens of banana and some other fruits on the highway of our city. And it's the nearby area of Uthal city, but definitely the culture of Uthal is so the people love green. It seems like that. Now it was about 8:40. It was couldn't captured, but definitely they have some cultural of education too, because even the RCD highway of Uthal having so many small schools, and it couldn't captured, but I have seen small kids wearing uniform, yellow peach uniform, that is probably from TCF and other Citizen Foundation. But as you can see, there isn't any proper housing scheme or the housing society. But I don't know where they are coming from to get education. Crops fields are very common on this RCD highway. Also, have observed so many villages or small communities also living in nearby regional cooperation for development highway, that is RCD highway. Got to know the Lasbela University of Agriculture, Water and Marine Sciences is also located in Uthal. You may Google the university, Lasbela University. It covers a very large area, and it has a lot of facilities, and it's also a good facility for Baloch youth and the people who needs education living nearby area. As far as the infrastructure seems good, hope they are giving quality education in this area. Now we are passing by Bela town. It's 41 minutes or 56 km away from Uthal city. also an important town of province Balochistan. We are still in district Lasbela. Karachi people never seen this type of fields and the mountains near to us, so definitely we were excited. It's around 9:26 a.m. We are just passing by a small town nearby Bela, as it seems like a working area. Very beautiful, related to the crops and the field, and there were a lot of greenery. Plain ground seems beautiful too. We are on the road of RCD highway, but this is also a beauty, and it was a very good experience. In this whole video, you may experience different shades of sun, that is definitely by the clouds or direct sunlight. Now we are on the dangerous road. And it's a one-way road. Definitely there is a livestock farming is on high business. Yes, I can see mountains too. It's around 10 a.m. in the morning and we are heading towards Husdar district. Let me thank you for watching my episode 2 of Karachi to Balochistan. So after giving some basic information related to Lasbela district of Balochistan province, ready to explore you out the next district, Khuzdar of province Balochistan, and its few towns like Wur and Nal. We'll be ready for episode 3 in my episode 3 of Karachi to Balochistan.